It's the Eastern Conference on display featuring the Detroit Pistons. Welcome to the Tuesday night edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan to call the game with our analysts Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams.
Been so fast, but I really think that was the right call. The defender was not really set in that situation.
Leonard with the steal.
Well, despite that possession, something I'd like is that they've really been in control while getting out to this lead. They've kept the turnovers down.
Boy, extremely opportunistic defense leading to those points there.
That dunk. Here's Leonard. Soft touch off the glass. Payton dishes to Leonard. And he draws body contact. Looked like a blocking foul. That's on Isaiah Thomas. The Bucks shooting their first free throws of the game. Leonard hits them both.
Boy, his free throw.
Who the league's top scorers are. Fifth best, Kawhi Leonard.
And his contribution to this team, I mean, can't be understated. His score.
A three off the inbound. And that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard. And here's Potter. Robinson with the block. Nice break, Milwaukee. Here's Leonard. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
Blocked as well, solidifying that defensive effort.
Also, we've seen them have active hands on the defensive end. They're putting a lot of pressure on the ball and coming away with
it. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Kevin, thank you. I spoke with the Pistons head coach for just a bit. He said their scouting report is really all about
7. He dishes it to Leonard.
Pretty early to be over the limit, Kevin. They'll have to watch the fouls from here out.
The Bucks shooting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line in the game.
You got it, no problem.
First one falls for. Richard Hamilton's checked in for. Leonard hits them both.
And a chance here to see where the Bucks currently sit in the NBA statistically. First in rebounding, fourth in assists.
Moncrief gets to Leonard. And another three for Milwaukee.
Those are starting to add up. Their last five baskets, three of them.
To check out the standings out east already, we are in December. Look at Milwaukee. Here in the early part of the season, they've acquired the third best record.
Capable of. They've just got to keep working and continuing to improve. Well, this guy's an animal on the glass, Kevin. I mean, there may be some bigger and stronger rebounds in the NBA, but nobody plays with.
Sophisticated as a one-on-one defender. No matter who he's matched up with, they're shooting extremely well from the free throw line now.
Leonard hits them.
Exactly the kind of start they were hoping for.
Gasol with the block. Here's Leonard. Goes to the reverse layup and drops it in. To Moncrief. Nailed from three-point line.
They haven't wasted any time getting into the swing of things on the boards.
Yeah, and even though it's early, I mean, that's a great sign for them for the rest of the game.
That's good. And it's an 11-point Bucks lead.
I think they need to get much more disruptive defensively. They can't just keep allowing these easy baskets.
I agree.
They gain leaderboard for a look at this season's stingiest defensive teams. In fourth, the Bucks.
And I think a lot of it has to do
with Milwaukee leading by 9. Leonard on the wing. And the layup falls. Leonard's got 28.
They have
28 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Green with the ball. Hamilton defending. That's good. And that's
now. Take a look at the Pistons and how they rank in the NBA right now. First in three-point shooting. Second in rebound. And they
are the best three-point shooting teams in the NBA. The Pistons number 1.
You know, unlike some of the other team statistics, there are a few key guys.
Shoots. And it's off the back rim. No good.
This is
late. Back to Leonard. Kicks it to Robinson. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. Away. Bledsoe with it. Now Payton defending. Leonard with this
chance to check out the numbers for Kawhi Leonard. He's been having a really excellent year. Fifth in scoring, 10th in steals, and in blocks per game.
And you know, going back to his spot near the very top of the scoring list, I mean, he's come up with so many different ways to beat you at the offensive end of the floor. He's almost unguardable. When you're hot, you're hot. And that's certain. The three-pointers have been dropping for him. He's got three of them.
Well, as long as he thinks they should make him more of a focal point of this offense.
Leonard hits them both.
The complexion of the game as a result may change.
The Bucks working the ball around. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. And that one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point. Payton outside.
Oh, he put it down!
It accounts.
What a shot!
I think that one was good.
At the buzzer!
That's a nice way to end the half. The big three to take the lead as we go to the break.
Second quarter ends in a tight one. Milwaukee on top. They lead by two.
Welcome, everyone. Let's see if we can spice up your Tuesday night with a little halftime report. The Milwaukee Bucks have the lead against Detroit. They're now in third place in the conference standings, looking to make a push to the top. An unbelievable display by Kawhi Leonard. He's absolutely exploded, racking up the points. As you might expect, he's been a huge factor from outside.
Welcome back, everyone. The second half about...
And he'll pick your pocket.
And that's out of bounds. Detroit will retain possession. Poked away. Leonard with the steal. And Kawhi Leonard with the slam. Is it to Tucky? Robinson with the block. Now here's Payton, defended by Waiters. Leonard, that's good. And it's Payton with the assist. Bucks leading by 7. From the wing, and the jumper is good. Leonard's got 41. From the wing, and the jumper. From the wing, and the jumper. From the wing, and the jumper.
He's really the centerpiece of their offense.
Oh, a nice defensive. Now running up the court, Robinson pushing it up. Launches the three, and Leonard gets it to go on the assist by Leonard attacking.
It's hard to draw charges as quick as players are at this level. That's not an easy bit of work, though.
With that reverse jam, the
fan. You're right.
That was one of those three or four plays that you see every night in an NBA game.
Here are the team leaders in steals. You need to play heads up against these squads. In fourth, the Bucks.
One of the things that's made this team so effective, adjustments.
And Leonard backs down. Foul call. Looked like the D didn't get there in time. That'll be the second of this two-game road trip.
And no doubt the Houston fans really want to see their Rockets take that.
Here, Gasol's checked in. That one falls, so he hits both of them. The Bucks shooting it quite well in this third quarter, 53%, and the offense is rolling. The turnaround jumper. Count it. Leonard's got 40.
Fantastic year going on for him. Fifth in scoring, 10th in steals, and he's been using
ways to beat you at the offensive end of the floor. He's almost unguardable.
Payton kicks to Leonard. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. And he both shots good from the stripe. Kicks it to Waiters. Stolen by World Peace. And at the court, come the Bucks on the break. And the dunk by Payton.
Textbook example.
Over a minute and a half now into the fourth. Leonard attacking, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Leonard's got 52 points.
Perimeter, make them beat you from long range.
Milwaukee leading by 23. Robinson.
That's the epitome of teamwork right there, Kevin, on the alley-oop. In the first as well. He can be dangerous. Keep an eye on him.
Leonard attacking, and Howard with the stuff.
Love the interior
game, but losing him
to foul trouble will make it a lot tougher.
Eric Bledsoe's checked in for P.J. Tucker. And Leonard gets it to for Milwaukee. They've gone on a tear here in the fourth. They're 8 of 9 on field goal attempts in the quarter. Leonard, and it's another Milwaukee shot right there going in. Here's Mourning. Out to Moncrief. Nice ball movement by Milwaukee. And Leonard gets it to go. He is really putter. Can't get it to go. Some solid defense from what happened there. So no problem for Milwaukee as they get the wins. You know, Clark, every team has a bad night. These guys might want to watch the tape of this game the next time they have a bad night to remind themselves how dominant they can be.
Well, this is one of those dreamlike games for a coach.
Well, it's time to say so long. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan, along with our 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. Now it's time to present our Jordan Player of the Game, Kawhi Leonard.